out to the red corner, Taylor, Michigan.
That's
please
right.
Welcome the champion, Lee Trombley. Series main event of the evening. This is a non-title contest. Catchweight contest, if you will. Introducing your fighters. First, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the black trunks. Standing 5'10" tall, he weighed in at 250 pounds. He's a freestyle mixed martial artist representing Ultimate Judo. Bringing with him to the cage a record of 10 wins against only one loss, with 4 wins coming by way of submission and 6 big wins coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of and representing Taylor, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, I give you the fighter known as Dozer! Across the cage in the red corner, wearing the white trunks trimmed in black. Standing 5'9" tall, he weighed in at 215 pounds. He is a freestyle mixed martial artist, also representing Ultimate Judo. Bringing with him to the cage a record of 6 wins and 3 losses, with 3 wins coming by way of submission and 3 big wins coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of Ann Arbor, Michigan,
yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is the reigning Jordan fight instruction.
All right, guys, I'm just going to call this a super fight. You've both been given your instructions in the dressing room. Any questions from you? Any questions from you?
Sir.
Come out, fight clean, fight hard, guys.
Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. This UFC contest is scheduled for 3 rounds.
Yeah. Here we go, baby!
Hands up!
There you go. Again, you again.
There you go.
He didn't like it. He didn't like it.
As he stepped it. As he stepped it.
Hands
up,
Mudley!
Hands up.
Keep going, baby!
Oh! Set it up with the low! Get low,
point, ladies and gentlemen, the sportsmanship in mixed martial arts is second to none in any sport, anywhere around the world. You just see these two guys go at it. And the very first thing, shaking hands and hugging, man. That's sportsmanship in the MMA. That's what we like to promote. That's what we like to see in our audiences. Let's bring them in, ref, if possible. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Jake Short steps in to stop the contest at 2 minutes 21 seconds of the second round for your winner by TKO and still the UFS champion, Lee the Juggernaut. Congratulations, brother. You got the win on the super fight. Got all the belts. I'm just going to go ahead and give the microphone up to you, whatever you want to say, bro.
Real quick, I want to thank everyone for coming out, especially all my fans that always support me. I've been no excuses for my performance, but I've been sick for almost a month. I got the medicine nonstop. I woke up this morning horribly congested. Normally my condition's a lot better than this, but I did what I could. Luckily I was able to take Dozer out, but next time you'll see a much better Juggernaut, I promise.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for the Juggernaut, Lee Trombley, UFS champion.